place, but cannot find righteous people? Is it possible that we get caught up on church attendance? We'd rather be in a seat than be in his presence. Is it possible that we have been so caught up in our traditional ways of having church, we don't realize that God has left the building? Help, says David, because your faithful are disappearing and they're vanishing. Which then means if the faithful are scattered, we can have stepped in. And you have to be careful, even in your homes. Even in your home. When you stop making God priority, Satan comes in and takes rulership. Hear me now. Why would God give you the building? I hear you, Holy Ghost. Why would God give you the building and you make Satan the landlord? Thank you, sweetie. What we do is we get a blessing from the Lord and then we pass it over to corrupt hands. And then go to corrupt hands and ask for permission to use what God gave us on the front end. Because we don't think we deserve what God gave us. And truth be told, guess what, Sheila? We don't deserve it. We are flawed individuals, but because of his loving kindness and his tender mercy, he gives to us what a father does to his children. All you in there who are parents, none of your kids are perfect. They may get straight A's, they're still not perfect. Because you know that it was